No more lies I can take. I know 9/11 was fake. And like Coca-Cola, terrorism is a brand name, it's a shame. Terror to control, so we do what we're told. Thing that scares me is how we're kept behind a veil of secrecy. Like how it's possible to end formal poverty. But instead the powers that be decide to be greedy. So the peeps in the poorer countries get angry at the injustice. The difference is obvious. Got McDonald's, fast cars, platinum rings, they ain't got a pot to piss in. So terror is outrage. How we reach a stage when the rich get rich and the poor get poor. This can't be ignored. If we really want to end terror, make this world better, we gotta start working together.